Deeply impressed by the strength of the Sanada clan, Ieyasu forged an alliance by arranging for Tadakatsu's daughter Ina to marry into the Sanada family. Time passed, and Hideyoshi eventually perished. Tensions immediately erupted between potential successors Ieyasu and Mitsunari Ishida. Mitsunari conspired with Kanetsugu Naoe to trap Ieyasu between their two armies. Seeing through their strategy, Ieyasu took the battle directly to Mitsunari. This conflict would mark the final dying throes of a bloody age. Tadakatsu stood in wait, ready to deliver his lord to his destiny.
My lord, trust in me and my blade. Chapter 5, The Battle of Sekigahara. My duty demands that I continue onward.